Hey everyone, in today's workout, it is pure strength. You'll need 2 to 3 sets of weights, heavier and lighter sets. A mat is optional for when we go down to the floor to do chest and abs. So when you're ready, grab your weights, grab a bottle of water, maybe a towel. Don't forget to hit that like, notify, and subscribe button, and I'll see you in the workout. All right, let's warm up. Both arms, big circle up. And out, do it again, big circle. Good, how about just one more time? Good, take the arms to the side and just twist side to side. Good, a few more. Good, take the hands on the quads, flat back. Roll it up top and inhale. Good, let's take the hands to the side and let's just squat down for 8. Good, 4 more. Hamstring curls, just kick your butt. Good, just trying to get things warmed up a little bit. Get those joints moving around. Get some blood flowing. Let's reach and tap. Good, and then let's take it across the chest. Both arms, inhale up, fold over. Let's lift up halfway. Take your hands on the quads, flat back. Roll it all the way up. Good. Let's take the right leg behind and hold a lunge. Good, so that body weight should be in the heel, not the front toes. And let's switch. Good, come out to the side, same thing. Just hold the side stretch. Good, and center and the other side. You got it. Good, center, inhale. Good, let's roll the shoulders back. Get things loosened up a bit. Good, and then let's just reverse the direction. Good, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, good. All right, take your feet about shoulder width apart. So we're gonna come down to a squat, turn, squat, lift, squat, turn, up, lift, squat. You can reach across, again, squat, reach, up, again. Good, now 4 more. Good, 2 more. 1 more. Awesome, good. All right, keep your feet about shoulder width apart. Just some insoles and then we're gonna get going. 1, 2, 3. Good, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, fantastic, good. All right, so pure strength today. Let's start with some upper body. We'll start with shoulders. So grab your medium to heavy size weight. And you want to set yourself up with the weights at the side of your head. Shoulders are down. Chin up. Let's lift overhead press. Good, 6 more. Good, last one. Very nice, good. I'm gonna place one weight down. Keep one of my left hand, feet come wide. We're gonna do a high pull. So we're gonna come down into a squat, lift up like an upright row with just one arm, And keep the weight close to the chest, okay? Come down. Down. One. Two. Three. Four. Good. Four more. Nice job. Good. All right, let's do the other side. Weights in the right hand. Feet are still apart. Come down. Four more. Nice job. Good. All right, grab these other weights, the other weight one more time. All right, we got the shoulders down. Chest is lifted. Last time we were on a narrow grip. Let's take it wider this time. Remember, no hunching with shoulders. Overhead press, let's lift up. Good, can you do four more? Four, three, two, fantastic, good. Hang on to those weights. Now, if you need to adjust the weight, that's fine. So last time we did the high pull, which means we added the lower body. We're gonna skip the lower body, upright row. You can either alternate or take both arms. I'm gonna do both, but you do what works best for you, okay? Shoulders are down, let's lift up. Good, four more. Four, three, two. Nice job, good. All right, we're gonna do some lateral raises. I'm gonna go a little bit lighter for those. Pick what works best for you. A little bit lighter, because these can be a little aggressive. A little bend in the elbow is gonna help you. Remember to set those shoulders down and back, bend in the elbow. Let's lift up. Shoulder height only. And up. Good, again. Good, four more. Good, last two. Stay with it, you get it. Good, one more. Super, good. I'm gonna hang on to one of these weights just off to the side and just use one weight. And grab the weight end to end. Take your right toe behind, shoulders are down. Front raise, we lift up. Shoulder height, down again. Good, two more. Good, last one. All right, you're gonna do six more, but switch your toes. Very nice, four more. You got it. The shoulders should start to feel a little tired by now. Good, one more. Very nice, good. All right, grab that other weight one more time. One weight is off to the side, one's in the front. This is the last set for shoulders, and then we're gonna move on. One comes out to the side as the other one comes to the front, and then we swap. Ready, let's lift. One, two. Good, stay strong, you got it. Shoulders are getting tired, I know. Come on, come on. All right, last four. Are you getting tired? Two. Three. If you are not, make a note of that. That means next time you have to go heavier with the weight. All right, take these off to the side. Beautiful. All right. Up next, we're gonna go to some lower body. Two heavy weights. We have a set of squats and a set of rear lunges. Pick the weight that works best for you. Feet are about, just about hip width apart. Set the shoulders down and back. Chin up. Let's squat down. Good, two more. One more. Very good. All right, let's take the right toe behind. We're in a split stance lunge. Body weight's in that front. Heel, not the toes, in the heel. Come down and up. You got it, four more. Good, all right, let's switch legs. Other toes behind. Remember to shift that body weight in the front heel. You got 12, down and up. Good, four more. Very nice, good. Let's take the feet about, just probably slightly more than hip width apart. Weights come in front, shoulders are down. Deadlift. Good. Good, four more please. Last two. Good, one more. Awesome. All right, we're gonna repeat that, but why don't you grab some water first? All right. Feet come just about hip width apart. Chin up and the shoulders are down and away from the chest. Let's squat down. Come down. Get low. How low can you go? How you doing? How about four more? Good, one more, you got it. Nice. Right toe comes behind. Split stance. Remember that body weight's in that heel. You'll hear me say it a ton of times. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Good. Let's switch sides. Other toe is behind. Chest up. Ready? Let's go. You got it. Four more. Terrific. Good. Feet are slightly more than hip width apart. Shoulders are down. Chest is lifted. Deadlift. Let's go. Good. Super. Can you do four more? Good. Two more. You got it. Fantastic. One more. Very good. Perfect. All right. We're going to move on to some biceps. Swap out the weight if that's appropriate. We're going to start with a six-point curl. So, weights are in front. We lift up to the top. Down one, back up. Two, three's in the middle. Four is past middle. Five and six and so on. So, these can get a bit heavy because we're doing so many different ranges or levers of motion with it. So, pick the weight that works best. You may need to swap out. Let's lift all the way to the top. Come down just a bit. Back up. Now a little bit further. Three's in the middle. Four is past middle. Five is down. And six is all the way to the ground, all the way down. Now lift all the way back up. And one. Good. And two. Three is just about middle. Four is past. Five. And six all the way down. Lift all the way up. One more. One. Two. Three's in the middle. You've got it. Four. Oh, they're getting heavy. All the way down. Finish up with one more rep. Very good. Perfect. All right. Alternate camera curl. Right and left. One. Two. You got it. Can you do eight more? Eight. Seven, six, five. Very nice. Good job. Good. All right, take a little break from that for just a second. Stretch out the arms if you need to. While we're waiting for the biceps to sort of reset, let's go on to some triceps. So grab a lighter set of weight. We'll do the opposing muscle. Take the weights up top. Elbows are in, chin up and chest is up. Shoulders are down, not hunched. Down, lift. Good, again. Good, how about you do four more? Four. Three, two, nice job. Good. Take the weights here in front. The palms are facing the quad, shoulders are down. Lift the weights all the way up to the top. From here, you're just gonna come down through the middle. Don't twist out the wrist, okay? So come down, lift back up. Do it again. And lift up. Good, and down. And up. Good, two more like that. Good, one more. All right, slow this down, come all the way down, slow it down. One, two, three, four, five, six, take it back up. Slow it down, push down. One, two, three, four, five, six. One more time, up top. Slow down, one, two, three, four, five and six. Good. Let's go back to the bicep. Take the weights about 90 degrees. Palms are facing the ceiling. Elbows are tucked in. Open and close. Good. Good. Four more. Four. Three, two, good. Take a little break. I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the weights up into the middle, pulse for three with a full circle around. Now, be careful of your shoulders. Set the shoulders down and back. Elbows stay tucked in. Watch me one time. I'm going to come up. 3, 2, 1, and a circle. Elbows are tucked in. 1, 2, 3, circle. Again. 1, 2, 3, circle. 1, 2, 3, circle around. Again. 1, 2, 3, circle. You got it. How you doing? Good. Again. Good. One more. Good. Just give yourself a tiny break. We're not done yet. A little recovery. Good. All right. Right arm. Hammer curl. Sweep across. Back up. And then we'll go the other side. Let's start with the right. Up, across, down, again. Good. Up, down, up, again. Nice. You got it. Keep going. Four more. Three more. Last two. Last one. How you feeling with these? Can you do two more? I think you can. Do two more. Good. Last one. Nice. Terrific. Good. Weights off to the side. Grab your lighter weights for triceps. Let's take those weights back up top. Elbows are in close to the temples, but the shoulders are down and away. Let's come down singles. You got it. Stay with it. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two, hold the last one down. Pulse it down for 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go to the top, do 7 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Good. We're not quite done with those triceps yet. Alternate kickbacks. You can bend over, you can come over super flat if you want. I have to be on the angle just because of my back, but here is fine, all the way over is fine too. Do what works best for you. One weight starts up, the other one down, and we alternate. The elbow stays up the entire time. Again. Come on, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. But we should do 8 on each side, so there's 8 more now. Good job, nice. Awesome. Okay, let's do a couple of underhand grip rows. Two heavier weights. We're gonna keep them in front. Bend over and row in. Pull the elbows to the back. Bring the weights almost towards your belly button and reset, and we'll stand up. Grab two heavier weights. All right, we set our feet about hip width apart. Underhand grip. So shoulders are down, palms are facing front. Hinge over, pull it in, squeeze it up. Good, 4 more. Nice job, good. All right, place the heavier weights down. Personally, I have to go a little bit lighter. Maybe you can stick with those. I'm gonna go a little lighter, and we're gonna bend over. Palms are facing each other. fly. We squeeze up. Up. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Nice job. Stand up. Good. Let's come down and do a set of three. Stand up and three. Ready? Do it again. Down. Three. Two. Stand up. Reset. Do it again. Down. Three. Two. Stand up and reset. Do that two more times. Stand and set. One more. Good, reset. All right, we're gonna repeat that, but why don't you grab some water first? All right, so let's repeat that. We're gonna take the underhand grip, hinge over and row into the belly button. Go a little bit heavier with those weights. Underhand grip, set the shoulders down and back. Hinge over, pull it in. Squeeze it up. Nice job. Give me four more. Pull it up. Four. Three. Two. Nice job. Good. All right, let's go a little bit lighter and we're gonna bend over and take that fly. You got it. All right, so a little bit lighter. Do what works best for you. Hinge over, palms face each other. Squeeze it up, squeeze it up. Let's stand up, reset. Come down, do three. Down, three, two, stand up, reset, three again. Down, three, two, up, reset, one more time. Very nice, nice job. Okay, we're gonna move down to the mat. So if you have a mat, grab your mat. Two heavier weights, and I'll meet you down on the ground. All right, so let's start with the feet on the mat. Knees are bent, weights are angled in, chin up and chest is up. Ready, let's lift. Good, four more. Awesome job, good. Take the weights off to the side. Now, take your feet out slightly. Your knees are still bent. Let's sit all the way up. And as you come down, focus on the abs. Chin is lifted, roll the arms down, and then roll it up. Again. Down, down, focus, focus. Crunch, lift. Inhale down, exhale lift. Again, down, and up. Good, and again. And up. Terrific, one more. Come all the way up. Good job, and grab your heavy weights. Good, weights are angled in towards the chest. Knees are bent, chin up, ready. We have a set of 12 overhead presses. Good, one more. Nice job. Good. Perfect. All right. Legs come up top. You can cross the ankles, reach and lower. Good, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. And done, nice job. Terrific. All right, grab those weights, bring them up top. Palms face each other. Pec fly. A little bend in the elbow will help you. Let's come down. Open and close. Good, again. Nice. You got it, stay with it. Good, couple more. And when I say a couple more, I kind of mean like a couple more starting now. Good, one more. Nice job. Good, all right, let's place one weight down. Take one of the heavy weights, put it on your waistline, bring the legs or the feet in close to your butt, and just give me a weighted bridge. So let's try to get those hips up. Push through the heels. So this is not only good for your core, but it's really good for your hamstrings, your glutes, legs. Good job. Four more. Four, three, two, and down. Very good. Perfect. All right. I'm gonna use this one heavy weight, bring it up top. Now, oftentimes we do the overhead pull down, we focus on the back, which is true, but I want you to take the elbows out a bit. Take the weight up top, grab it end to end. So your elbows are out and exaggerated. Now come overhead, and now lift and put all of that work in your chest. So when the elbows are in more narrow, it's working the back. Elbows out wide, you're putting the focus and the emphasis on the chest. Good. And lift. Good, let's do a couple more. Nice job. Good, perfect. All right, let's take the weight off to the side. And from here, we're gonna do regular sit-ups. Now, you can sit all the way up to the sky or come up as high as you're able to or comfortable to do. Let's lift. Now, sometimes if you use a weight in your hand, that helps you get going. So if you need to grab one, perfectly fine. Good, four more. Nice job. Good. All right, so let's sit up 45 degrees and we're gonna do some side twists. Now you can use, grab my mic. You can use a medium weight, heavier weight, whatever works best for you. I happen to have weighted balls. I'm gonna use that. And what we're gonna do is sit back 45 degrees, hold the weight, either it's a free weight or something else, and side to side. Good. 8. 7. 6. And nice job. Good. All right, that weight can go off to the side. And let's flip over. Let me just fix my mic here. All right, let's flip over and come into high plank. Now, high plank, you can be on your knees, and that's perfectly fine. Or you can be on your toes. And sit back and stretch. Good. Come back into high plank. Again, either on your knees or on your toes. Last 8. Sit back and give me a stretch. Good. Come into a regular plank, either on your knees or on your toes. Come onto your forearms. And hold it. Last 8. Let's sit back and stretch. Good. Nice. All right, come on to one side. Shoulder. The elbow is underneath the shoulder. Legs are out to the side. Top leg is going to lift up in pulse for 3. So outer thigh. Ready? Let's lift. 3, 2, 1, and down. Do it again. 3, 2, 1, and lower. One more. All right, let's get the hips up to side plank. Now take that leg and pulse for 3. 3, 2, 1, release. 1, 2, 3, again. Good, one more. Nice, let's switch sides. Shoulder is over that elbow. Legs are out, top leg, pulse 3. 3, 2, 1, and down. Good, again. All right, good, let's get the hips up. Leg pulses 3, 3, 2, 1, reset. Good, 2 more. Last one. Good job. We finish up in regular plank one more time. Knees or toes. And we hold it. Super job. Keep holding. Last 8, 8, 7, 6. 4 more. 3, 2, sit back and stretch. Good job. Nice. Good. Let's take one leg, step it through, push open and open up the hip. Good. And then the other side. Very nice. Good. Sit back and flex the toe. Give me a hamstring stretch. Good. Let's do the other side. Just sit back and stretch. Good. Take your time and let's stand all the way up. All right, let's take the feet about hip width apart, twist side to side. Good, take one arm across the chest. Super job, good. And the other side. Good, inhale, both arms up. Clasp, let's lean to one side. Good, and the other side. Nice, and down, big circle with the arms, and twist. Good, one more time. And twist side to side. Super, hands come on the quads, flat back. Roll it up top, and inhale. Good, one more time, hands on the quads, flat back. Roll it up. Last inhale, nice. Keep on stretching as long as you need to. Make sure you're drinking lots of water. And I'll see you all in the next workout.